and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Bundesliga. It's Bayer Leverkusen facing Eintracht. Can he put it away? In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game.
Well, I won't get tired of watching this. It's an outstanding bit of play. Just look how far he runs with the ball. That's a great goal.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. On the offensive. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe.
And a goal! There he is, at the double. They just can't subdue him.
Well, you have to ask, where's the defending? The keeper is completely exposed, but he still had to finish it, and he did it really well. It's a good goal.
So 2-0 now. Moving it forward.
Can he take the chance?
Well, as you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish.